Let's get quizzical.
Let's get quizzical, quizzical. I want to get quizzical. Let's get in a quizzical. Let me hear your knowledge talk. Your knowledge talk. Let me hear your knowledge talk. Let's get quizzical, quizzical. I want to get quizzical. Let's get in a quizzical. Let me hear your knowledge talk. Your knowledge talk.
Hi everyone, welcome to another edition of the Headway Headscratcher. Hope you're doing well, keeping safe, and ready to answer a few quiz questions. So, coming up we've got round one, and this was put together with the help of one of our day service members. So thanks Tom for all your help with this one. And the round is Name the Irish Person. So coming up we've got 10 video clips of famous Irish people. Can you name them? Good luck.
And how are you? What's it like out there? What's the atmosphere like in the crowd tonight?
Oh, sorry about his old man, boy.
I'm sorry?
I'm sorry about his old man. He was a real good, like, genius.
What's it like out there tonight in the crowd?
I'm drunk.
All right, good stuff, Shane. Thanks very much. Have a good night.
I don't know who you are. I don't know what you want. If you are looking for a ransom, I can tell you I don't have money. But what I do have are a very particular set of skills. Skills I have acquired over a very long career. Skills that make me a nightmare for people like you. If you let my daughter go now, that'll be the end of it. I will not look for you. I will not pursue you. But if you don't, I will look for you. I will find you. And I will kill you.
It's been 7 hours and 50 years since I took your love.
Isn't that true? Answer the question. Answer the question. Answer the question.
Nobody smoke screening. Perhaps if you stop waffling. If you stop waffling, we might get some work done. You're a waffler. You've been years around here waffling.
I just gave him a bit of me tongue.
I heard of this place.
I never thought I'd find myself here.
Some things are best kept underground.
An abandoned station for abandoned agents. Your calling card.
So what have you got on Graves?
You burned me. And now you want my help.
It's obviously kicked off up there. There's absolutely no doubt about that. I would suggest you hold on to your hats, everyone.
Another tunnel fracas after Pizzagate.
Hey, where did we go? Days when the rains came. Playing a new game, laughing and a running, hey, hey, skipping and a jumping in the misty morning fog with all our hearts a thumping and you, a brown eyed girl.
See, the strange thing about Thatcher was that, and this is, I think, a very important lesson for anybody who's interested in her government's work. Even while Thatcher was saying the most definitive or even taking actions like that action. She was authorizing contact behind the scenes with Republicans. So just bear this in mind, that her administration at different points was in contact with us, or in contact with people who were in contact with us. The censorship thing goes back to this business of if you put generals in charge. The problem wasn't my voice. No, I was an elected official, as you have stated. I was elected in 1983. So how do you persuade the people of West Belfast that you're a good Prime Minister or a good Taoiseach if you don't recognise their mandate?
Very interesting, the things people would say to me once they realised I was single. Like one thing, do you guys say this? People would say, oh, heard you're back on the market. Say that here? Yeah, heard you're back on the market. Yeah, heard you're back on the market. Back on the market. Back on the market. I grew up in an agricultural farming background. No good cow ever goes back onto the market. What a thing to say.
It's amazing how you can speak right to my heart. Without saying a word, you can light up the dark. Try as I may, I can never explain what I hear when you don't say a thing. The smile on your face lets me know that you need me. There's a truth in your eyes saying you'll never leave me. The touch of your hand says you'll catch me wherever I fall.
And welcome back for round two. Got some general knowledge questions coming up for you here now. So, question one. Which popular video game has versions with the subtitles World at War and Black Ops? So, can you name the popular video game franchise? Question two. Which British pop star has had hit songs in the last few years called Homesick, IDGAF, and New Rules? Question three. Who won the 2019 Cricket World Cup? Question four. Which British actor will play Batman in the upcoming reboot of the film series, which is directed by Matt Reeves? Question five. Which UK city is situated further west? Is it Bristol or Edinburgh? Question six. What is the name of Ronnie Barker's character in the classic sitcom Open All Hours? Question seven. Prior to his death, who was the first actor to play Albus Dumbledore in the Harry Potter films? Question 8. Gordon Sumner is the real name of which musician? Is it A, Sting, B, Meatloaf, or C, Slash? Gordon Sumner, real name of which musician? Question 9. England famously won the 1966 Men's Football World Cup. They won it 4-2 against West Germany with Jeff Hurst scoring a hat-trick. But who scored the other goal for England? And last but not least for this week's quiz, Joe Exotic and Carol Baskin became household names after the release of which Netflix documentary series? So that's it for another edition of the Headway Head Scratcher. Hope you did well, hope you enjoyed it, and hope you'll join us next time as well. Thanks again to Laura and Rosie, as always, for all their help in getting this quiz sorted out. And thanks to Tom for the help with the round one questions. Okay, everyone, take it easy, look after yourselves, and I hope to hopefully see you soon. Bye now.